non-ideal solutions. What are these? Non-ideal solution means solutions which do not obey. These are the solutions which do not obey Raoult's law at all T means temperature and concentrations. A solution which obeys Raoult's law at all temperatures and concentrations is said to be ideal solutions. Which does not obey the Raoult's law at all temperatures and concentrations is called non-ideal solution. Let's see the points about the non-ideal solutions. You know, non-ideal solutions are formed by compounds of different sizes and different structures. Different sizes and different structures. Whereas ideal solutions are formed by compounds with similar sizes and similar structures. But here non-ideal solutions are formed by compounds with different sizes and different structures. Next, for a non-ideal solution, enthalpy of mixing. This is called what? Enthalpy of mixing. Not equal to zero. That means it may be negative or positive. But for an ideal solution, enthalpy of mixing is zero. Similarly, volume of mixing. Volume of mixing is also not equal to zero. That means after the addition of two components, total volume delta V mix is also not equal to zero. In the case of ideal solution, it is zero. And volume of mixing zero means after the addition of 5 ml of A and 5 ml of B, there should not be 10 ml total. If it is total 10 ml, that is ideal solution. 5 plus 5, 10, that is ideal. But less than 10 or more than 10 for a non-ideal solution. If 5 ml of A and 5 ml of B are mixed, if it gives not 10 ml of solution, that is ideal solution. But for non-ideal solution, it should not be 10 ml, either less than 10 ml or more than 10. So that is the condition. Next, similarly, PA is equal to, we write PA is equal to P naught A XA for ideal solution. But here in non-ideal solution, PA not equal to P naught A XA. Similarly, PB is equal to, we write P naught B XB for ideal solution. But for non-ideal solution, PA not equal to P naught A XA, PB not equal to P naught B XB. Similarly, P total. For an ideal solution, we write P total is equal to P naught A X A plus P naught B X B. But here, not equal. So, for ideal solutions, P A is equal to P naught A X A, P B is equal to P naught B X B, P total plus P is equal to P naught A X A plus P naught B X B for ideal. For non-ideal, all are not equal. Similarly, how can we separate a mixture, a pre-mixture of a non-ideal solution? I said earlier, a liquid mixture of ideal solution can be separated by using fractional distillation. But here also we can separate, but separation of two components is not possible. If A and B form a non-ideal solution, separation of pure A and pure B is not possible here. In the case of ideal solution, it is possible. Why it is not possible? Here, an azeotropic mixture is formed. Azeotropic mixture, later I will explain about azeotropic mixture. There is a topic there I will explain. So here, only one component is separated in pure state. Only one component is separated in pure state by D
distillation process. By distillation process. But the other component is obtained. Other component is obtained as an azeotropic mixture means constant boiling mixture. If pure A is separated, then other component as a azeotropic mixture. Azeotropic means you can't separate the components present in the azeotropic mixture. Why? Because liquid phase and vapor phase have the same composition. That's why you can't separate by distillation from the azeotropic mixture. Whereas in an ideal solution, it is possible to separate both the components in a pure state by distillation process. But for non-ideal solutions, only one component can separate. Other component cannot be separated in pure state. So these are the points related to non-ideal solutions. One more important point here is, here AA interactions, BB interactions, and AB interactions are not same. These interactions are not same. But for ideal solution, these all interactions are same. AA, BB, AB. AA means solvent, BB, solute, solvent. These interactions are different. You know, interactions between similar particles or same particles are called cohesive forces. Interactions between different particles are called adhesive forces. So these are cohesive. These interactions are adhesive. What are cohesive interactions? Interactions between the same particles, AA, cohesive forces, BB, cohesive forces, AB, adhesive forces. Okay? So, for a non-ideal solution, cohesive and adhesive forces are not same. But for an ideal solution, cohesive and adhesive forces are same. Here, based on the vapor pressure of water solution, whether it is more than expected from Raoult's law or lesser than the expected from Raoult's law, based on that difference, these non-ideal solutions are classified into two types. How many types? Non-ideal solutions are two types. What are those two types? S.